Welcome back to Stuck Inside Gaming's playthrough of Armored Core 6, Fires of Rubicon. In the last episode, we attacked a PCA facility and encountered two of their really high-tier-ish bosses, destroyed a device at the bottom of a pit to defer their attention from where the Liberation Front or Resistance or whatever you want to call them wanted to hit, and went and killed Swinburne, Johnny Ongbosh. So yeah, now we're continuing on for where we left off. It's been a little while since I've played, so I don't rightly remember all of where I left off. I'm told the armors are the only ones that take up a spot on the AC. The rest of these I could probably take up. 15 chips, so yeah, that one is probably going to be the most helpful, or at least a good help. I've seen a lot of people doing the boost kick, but I find it really hard to do that, personally. Let's see, what do we got? Oh, we got a lot of missions right now.
This is a personal request from a friend.
What? Not from you? Really?
According to my friend's sources, we could find some clues here.
Contact Scooby-Doo!
Xylem, a city floating on the ocean built by the Rubicon Research Institute. Ever since the fires, that place has been abandoned.
The long-lost city of Atlanta!
It's likely hiding secrets about the coral, kept shrouded by the city's ECM fog.
Oh, ECM fog.
My friend's already tried sending in a survey drone, only to lose it in the interference. That's where you come in.
I'm not going to find that drone.
I want you to disable the ECM fog generators so that we can resume the survey. Right now, the corporations are preoccupied with the PCA. We can be the first ones to identify where the coral is converging.
And here I thought we too were busy with the PCA. Heavy missile launch site.
Long time no see, tourist.
Oh, it's you.
I've got a job for you. The PCA's show of force has finally started to affect my own business.
It's affecting everyone.
The spineless coyotes jumped at the chance to become their lackeys.
Oh, goodies.
Now they're feeling ambitious and sniffing around RAD territory again.
Can we just call them hyenas? That's essentially what they are.
I'd say this calls for fireworks, and I've got something that'll blow them away.
Quite literally, right?
The coyotes can be ungrateful, though. They're bound to come running to stop the launch.
Oh, and you want me to stop them.
That's where you come in.
That's where
I come in. Intercept them and defend the missiles. We'll make sure the coyotes and the PCA get a chance to see R.A.D.'s famous fireworks.
I still just barely think you say R&D. Research and development. Eliminate the enforcement squad.
Also got a corporate job. Check the briefing.
I'm trying. Shut the hell up.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This military operation is approved by Balaam HQ. Liberation Front took action regarding the Archibus controlled wall.
Yes, I know. I helped.
Ultimately, both parties were suppressed by the Planetary Closure Administration.
Oh, really?
Their loss is our gain. There won't be a better opportunity for Balaam to steal the show. We want you to enter the combat zone and eliminate the enforcement squads deployed by the PCA. Be aware that their forces include a new type of craft, the HC. That's why we've chosen you.
The HC.
Balaam's counting on you, Gun 13. Happy hunting.
Is that the boss? Or have you no data on the boss? That's one thing I've noticed. Every single mission, without exception, has some form of boss that you have no way to plan or predict for.
This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front.
There you are.
Let's see what it says.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The PCA has deployed the Cataphract, a special forces weapon specialized for ground combat.
And you want me to blow it up?
If we allow the corporations to seize this kind of technology, things will take a dire turn. We want you to deny them the opportunity. Destroy the weapon first. The Cataphract is a moving fortress equipped with almost impenetrable armor.
It
incorporates the bipedal MT as its core, making it a highly versatile threat. That MT core is also its vulnerability. Focus your fire there, and it can be beaten. You're our best chance. What do you say?
If all that one is a straight-up boss fight. Okay, so these two are decisions. These two I think I can just do by... without affecting the rest of it. But if I do these two, I think it's going to be a branching path thing. Which I'll probably do this one, just... but... I want to see... deactivate all things? This one pays more. I'll do this one first.
The ECM fog is going to interfere with comm until it's disabled.
How convenient you saying that as soon as you're talking about the about it disrupting communications. How convenient of it. It's like we're already here.
Main system activating combat mode.
Thud.
The ECM won't interfere with our contact. It is affecting your lock-on range. Keep an eye on your surroundings.
I've forgotten a bit of the buttons, but... I don't even know where the boundaries of the field are.
This must be a beacon left by the survey drone. I'll use markers to track them. You can use them if you lose your way.
Suicide bombers.
We're located in the ECM fog control device. See if you can access it.
Couldn't I have just shot it and destroyed it? Beep, beep, beep. that way. Our red marker.
Intrusion attempt persisted. Normalization process failed.
I can't find any data on these. I'm sorry, Raven. We'll have to
rely
on your experience.
What the hell is that? No, seriously, what the hell was that? Out of the building. It's the back. Probably going back the way I came. Even know how many of these ECM fog devices there are? Like, it just says all of them. I don't remember if he ever said how many of them there were. Are you? Ooh! I got a part.
Control device is silent. Let's find the next one.
Anything up here? Ooh. it's that sniper doodad. Get both of them. There's one. Thing. Ooh. Dolmayan's writing. Symbiosis, she seemed to be contemplating the meaning of word. This moment of happiness we share comes at the cost of her siblings' sacrifices all. Is that symbiosis? Surely not. Okay, what does that have to do?
I suppose I found the drone.
Xylem remains fully operational. Planetary Closer Administration did their best to hide the place, but I'll find a way there soon enough. Only ones who know the PCA are the PCA. And. Okay. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay, so there were only three. And I probably...
It's been a long time since we've been on a mission together without Walter.
No, it hasn't.
The control device isn't going anywhere. Take your time, Raven.
No! I want this job done! It's not like you're talking to me!
Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
Yes, we will.
Six-2, do you read me?
No.
Do you read me? You've got PCA incoming.
Because why wouldn't I?
Before they make this complicated.
I'm afraid it's too late for that.
AP at 50%.
Down, 6-2-1. I'll clean up the mess.
Left hand ammunition at 30%. AP at 30%.
Raven, I've identified some valuable defenses we can co-opt. Try accessing it if you need support.
I'm making friends! Friends are always good.
Thank you.
working on it. I don't exactly have anything else to work with. On the bridge.
Let's show the ammunition at 50%. AP at 30%.
Press the advantage 621. You've come a long way since your crash landing on Rubicon. Show them.
Come on, let's play! Come on! Come get me!
Left shoulder ammunition at 30%. Right shoulder ammunition at 30%.
Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
Alright, I have to fucking sit at it.
Busy.
hell, I can't even get on that building. Damn it! Son of a bitch!
Raven, that's the last of the control devices. We'll have Walter back after this.
Complicating things.
we go. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, that cleared a while ago.
My friend can get back to surveying.
Why do I care about your friend? You didn't even name them.
So, in order to beat that, I had to switch out for the energy cannons. Because there was no way I was going to be doing that with the machine guns. Because that little bastard doesn't stop moving. I feel it should be a rule that if the player can't leave the bounds of the map, neither should the target. Oh good, no one wants to talk to me. I'm perfectly content.
Raven.
I said no one wants to talk to me, that includes you!
After all this time. And stranger still, the PCA personally intervened to block the survey.
Which of course means
there
something else is there.
And to Walter's friend.
No, oh, I don't know about that. He could just be a friend he met at Dunkin' Donuts.
No, no.
Next! Slaughter everyone at the missile defense line.
It's almost time, Raven. Let's head over.
Oh, what? Cinder's not going to talk to me.
Dozers won't be too dosed up on coral to make an appearance.
Oh, I'm back here again.
We started without you, tourist. Get to your position.
It's not my fault.
I suppose they're an ego bunch.
Admin. Doesn't talk much, but he knows his stuff.
That's fine.
Anyway,
why would you put these things out in the open?
To deal with. Never thought they'd end up pounding.
Have them up
with
on
the
wall, already smart. Aimed, or even better, in the wall.
Here comes the second wave. Keep the fireworks safe.
They're coming from the front left side. Intercept, Raven.
Hey! Front left side, you shit! To die so I can get paid.
Third wave coming from the bridge. These machines look different.
Toy box mechs. for spicier products. Take them out first.
Take what out first? Hey! No! Bad! Fine by me. Besides, you'll be able to see the fireworks. And it was just as bullshit then as it's going to be now.
We've lost one submissile.
They're walking all over us.
Shut up! They're not walking over
That's
anyone.
Stuff. Thanks for the pre-show, tourist.
There's a launch sequence. Complete, Chief. Ready when you are.
You're the best, Chatty. You too, tourist.
No, I'm
Here
solely
come the
me.
Fireworks.
Anything that explodes is like a firework if you throw it high into the sky far enough.
One new message.
Yes, Cinder, what is it?
Chatty Stick, R.A.D.
You're not Cinder.
Thanks for helping with the fireworks show. The Chief loved working with you, so don't be a stranger.
I'm not a stranger. Apparently, I'm a tourist.
Later. Alrighty. And now to the branching path. This one pays more in the long run, anyway. And since it's only allegedly
Seems
one craft, I think the guns will eat
down.
Away at it, even if it's in inside its little armored cocoon. Kakuna Matata.
Main system activating combat mode.
Mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract, incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy HC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Raid. Priority target for removal. You've got strong targets. That leak of yours started off. You really think we'd let you walk?
of a bitch.
One repair kit remaining. AP at 50%.
Once you're on the list, termination is inevitable. The PCA makes no exceptions.
No repair kits remaining.
Trying!
Go to double four. Send me what you've got on priority target rate. The combat simulator has misled me. Who are you? Code 1-8. Whoever this is, it's not great. Garbage. Code 5.
Yeah, that's kind of what I expected.
I'll leave it to the system to identify the corpse.
Alright, so since I can't hit you for the same way that I hit. Railgun. See if I can. No. Railguns.
Main system.
Anything that can inflict damage to its side.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, Cataphract.
Cataphract incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy AC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Raven. Priority target for removal. Some herb showing up here. That peak of yours started all over. Did you really think we'd let you walk? You paid Rubicon Corporation to play hard. We had law and order under the PCA's watch.
It must be your license. Something to be aware of.
Fucker!
Yeah.
Oh! Right in! Ha! Suck it!
Over. Goodbye. Let me come back.
I fucking knew it!
Destroyed. Mission accomplished. Forget about this Raven character. Borrowed licenses are always trouble.
I am Raven! I am Achilles! I have no idea. No, seriously, I have no idea. That was nice.
You again.
I'm yes, me.
Man.
Oh,
far
not
too busy
me.
For the likes of you.
So I hear. Must be a tough time to be the Vesper's deputy commander.
Get to the point.
The plan to raid the PCA. You're going to need more pawns on the board.
Like me!
Of course. You're here to hawk your services again.
But of course! I'm
Very
the
well.
Best!
I'll consider that mutt of yours part of the effort.
One
yes!
More thing. Show my hound some respect.
Damn it!
Gen 4 is as good a pedigree as any other.
I am good dog. I am better than dog. I am McGillis.
One new message.
Raven, thank you for taking the cataphract mission.
You're welcome.
Uncle Flatwell was pleased. He called you a valuable asset.
Is he the...
Through help, maybe we can beat the corporations and the PCA.
Uncle Flatwell needs you!
We need to stand on our own 2 feet. That's how we'll win.
Not fighting for what we love. Murdering what we hate! Anyway, I think that's enough ramblings of McGillis for the time being. So thank you everyone so much for watching. Feel free to leave a like, maybe a comment, possibly even a subscribe! And as always, if we're stuck inside, we might as well game! We'll see you in the next video!